It's 2:30 in the morning. Just rolling into Lincoln from Knoxville. The boys are hard at work. Chad's washing tires and body parts. Marvin's washing the car up. Probably more oil on there than anything.